Welcome to Lacey's Crafts. Today I'm going to show you how to make a 3D penguin. The supplies you'll need are 22 orange beads, 149 black beads, 35 white beads, parchment paper, an iron, and a board for the beads. Let's get started. Have my mom iron it. We like to iron both sides so they don't break as easy. Now I'm gonna put it together. Thanks for watching. Comment down below with any new crafts you'd like to see. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!